Hey guys, it's me, and today I'm going to be testing out the Chanel foundation. Now if you go over to my other channel and watch my swatching video, you guys would know that the Chanel was too dark. So, what I'm gonna attempt to do is try and make the Chanel work. Without mixing it, I'm just gonna try and make it work. So this is the foundation on its own. And on my hand, it already looks so dark. It looks orange, so we're just gonna pump two pumps. I'm just gonna use this one. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go like that, and then just take the sponge, and let's try and go. Because it just looks too dark. So I'm just gonna put this on one half. So I'm gonna put one half Chanel. And then the other half is the NARS. So I'm gonna see which one lasts longer, and I'm just gonna wear them throughout the day. And I'll try to keep you guys posted, but I will have to make this video super long. So that's why that's that. So I forgot to dampen it. I was gonna drink this water, but I need to dampen this thing. I'm just gonna dip the front in, roll it down, squeeze it out. Because I don't think, I'm just gonna dip the entire thing in there, dip it in. Now it's heavy, or heavier than normal. And the beauty blender is damp, y'all. So. We're gonna do like just some foundation and stuff on this side, and then we're gonna do like foundation powder, foundation, and then like foundation with just some foundation powder, and then just some lipstick. I'm not gonna do all that other stuff. We're just gonna do foundation, powder, and then lipstick on both sides. So we're just gonna do half and half. I love it, but the shade is too dark. So we're just gonna go ahead and blend it out on my skin, so that way I can see it being too dark. Hold on. Let me add another layer, see if it's buildable. If it just goes, okay, it's buildable, but it's still too dark for me. A little bit too light. Let's see if it's buildable, guys. It is buildable. Very, very buildable. I think what we're testing right now, is it? So, this video might be a little bit longer than normal, but I'm not going to do like throughout the entire day, because I'm going to take it off at like 7, and what time is it? 6, so I'm going to wear this for about 30 minutes. So that's how long this video will be. So 32 minutes, like 32 minutes is the exact time. So about 30 minutes. This looks way old. This is my regular, and this is foundation. Too dark. Immediately. I never used this one, but this this one is square, so I don't think it'll work as well. This one's like these, so I'm just gonna cut off the top, cut off the foundation and stuff, so that way it's more clean. Just so we're gonna soak it, and yeah. Okay, so it's damp. Now let's get out the NARS. NARS or Imon. Or Imon. I'm gonna call it Imoni. She is a little too dark, right? Look at the camera. Regular skin? Foundation skin? It is way too dark. Okay, so we're just gonna try out both again. So we're going to just blend these out on my hand or my arm, and then just see which one I like better. So I'm just going to use a dirty one to blend out it. Oh dang, this one was very sheer, so we're going to have to add another coat to see if it's buildable. I put a lot on, so hopefully this is very buildable. It looks nice, but it's still a bit sheer, so I don't think it's buildable. But we're going to go in with the Armand. Immediately, I see that this one is much more pigmented. So let's mix these two and see the shade. The shade that they make is a little too dark, so I'm gonna go with the NARS one just because it's a little bit more my skin tone. Not that I don't like the eye line, but we're gonna use the NARS. I'm gonna go ahead and put some on my skin. So this is kind of. Yes, guys, I'm pulling it off my face. Now we're gonna blend it. Blend, 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 or dab, dab, dab to make yourself a blend. Look at the difference. You guys can see the difference a lot on camera. So we're gonna see which one works longer. Honestly, I'm kind of digging this side, so someone's just looking at this side. Oh, okay. Yeah, look at that. Holy shoot. I'm gonna take it all the way back to the hairline. I'm gonna need a tip to that way because that can take out. So I'm just gonna use this for the Okay, so now we're gonna kind of straighten up the line. So first impressions on this highlighter, definitely So we're just going to put these on and make our final decisions. Nars, you need to move away. Yes, I'm pulling it off. Again, I think. Oh, crap, I got something. That's Nars, definitely needs two coats and needs a couple coats to pigment it on your skin. Overall, does it do a very good job? Yes. Guys, you get the difference on camera. Comment down below. Pause right now at 11 minutes. And tell me your thoughts down below in the comments. The Chanel, like, lip side kind of dried out. So what is that? It sticks to your lip. Ow! It's gonna hurt like super bad. I mean, it hurts. So, let's say for the Chanel side, we're gonna use a blush as a lip, because it is not very pigmented immediately. I'm saying that. That looks horrible. Oh my god, it looks so bright on camera. Doesn't that look bright? Oh, whoops. Oopsie, whoopsie. Doesn't that look so bright on camera? So, obviously, Nars, where's the Nars one? This is the Nars one. So, I need to blend out Nars, like, a lot more. Because you can still see the sponge mark, kind of, but we don't have another layer, guys. We're gonna like kind of blend them here. Let's see what it looks like. Both of these look like light and a little bit. This one is a little bit too light, and this one is a little bit too dark. We might just like shade. So we're just gonna mix them with the purple boys, and we're just gonna see. Okay, so let's do this like right in the middle. Let's do it on the dark side, it'll show better. So we're just gonna get rid of all this makeup. But anyway, I have to say, for some reason, I did like the darker side a little bit better because it was more full coverage than the Nars one. I just had to put on like one layer and then just touch up. So that's the winner of this battle. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out!